I'm going to stay there. And as I said earlier, I'm in a festive mood. Although I will admit that Ed is right. The song he sang is a real Christmas song. This other is just fluff, but you know.
Fluff.
I first heard this song back in, I believe, in 1956, 1957, perhaps. I shortly learned the meaning of it. That was right when I first discovered girls, as it were. Before that, they were just these icky people that wore dresses and played hopscotch at recess. It's terrible. But then something happened. That next year, there was a pretty little girl that sat across the room from me in fifth grade. And I couldn't do my work. I couldn't hardly breathe. All I could do was sit there and watch her do her work. Her name was Kathy, and I even talked to my son about it. I haven't seen her in over 30 years. The last time I saw her was at a high school reunion, 30 more years or more ago. But my son knows who she is. And I've told him, I said, "Son, when I'm gone, you have to find her and invite her to my funeral. I want her crying over my coffin." Oh, well.
They're going to burn you up anyway.
Well, this is something that I learned the real meaning of later on in life as an adult, and we don't need to dwell on it too much, but I'll just say that Christmas of 1972 and Christmas of 1979 fit the description of this song perfectly. It's called Blue Christmas. I'll have a blue Christmas without you. I'll be blue, thinking about you. Decorations of red on a green Christmas tree won't be the same, dear, if you're not here with me. When the blue snowflakes start falling, that's when my blue memories come calling. You'll be doing all right with your Christmas and white, but I have a blue, blue Christmas.
Oh, sing it out.
just thinking about you. Decorations of red on my green Christmas tree aren't quite so cheerful if you're not here with me. Mid blue Christmas for certain. When my blue heartache starts hurting, you'll be doing all right with your Christmas and wine. But I have a blue Christmas. You'll be doing all right with your Christmas and wine.
But me and Elvis will have a blue Christmas.